Education is one of the basic needs of every human being. The Union government may have made right to education a fundamental right, but the government schools of India are lagging far behind in providing quality education to the children. However, the question arises why the children are not getting the real benefits even after so many policies. Why are the government schools are deprived of sufficient funds for infrastructure and other requirements? Although according to the RTA Act, many policies were formulated, in reality, however, a meager 3% of GDP is devoted to education in India. Because of the limited funding, there is crunch in the availability of academic resources, especially in government schools. Schools typically have sufficient classrooms, potable water, toilets for boys and girls, though upkeep is a challenge given inadequate maintenance budgets. For many students, the school midday meal is the most important meal of the day. Most of the government schools do not have proper infrastructure, so they do not get proper facilities like hygienic toilets, electric fans, libraries, computer education, sports education, and even extracurricular activities. There are no proper transport facilities, so children have to travel miles to come to school.
This real picture can only be altered when the government takes a call by literally going to rural areas and ensuring that the education is catered at its best to the children. To alter the present scenario, it may take decades, but it's high time to begin the initiative to make the nation a real literate one.